In this video, I'm gonna tell you how to reduce your video size without losing video quality. I have this video clip with 40 megabytes, let's reduce the size. To reduce video size, we are using a free tool named Handbrake. Go to your web browser and type handbrake.fr in the URL bar. Download and install this tool. Click and open the Handbrake. Click on the Browse to add video, or you can simply drag and drop. Here, first thing you need to do is choose your preset. Select the format. Now go to the Video tab and choose Video Encoder. It will set quality on 22, leave all the things as it is. Choose your destination and click on Start. As you can see, the new file size is only 18 megabytes.